Today we will learn that not all of the searches in quick search especially work as we want them to work, and we will see how you can correct them by editing in Query Builder. So let's assume we want to search for a mechanical property of a group of metals, let's say Iker's hardness. I select Iker's hardness. This is then selected as a whole concept. And I want to see this by element, by every member of the lanthanoids group. Click on Find. And I see that I'm not really getting what I wanted. I get some documents about Vickers hardness in lanthanoids, and I am getting over 4,000 substances which have some data about Vickers hardness. But that's not what I really wanted. So this search result is the closest one to my search. Therefore, what I can do here, I can click on Edit in Query Builder and edit it, as the name suggests. So what ReAccess did, it actually filled in for me the mechanical properties field. So it found the proper field and filled it with Vickers hardness. What I need to do is to add the field where I will be able to specify my elements. To do this in this case, the best field will be molecular formula, which is shown here on the top. By adding the second field to my query builder, they are automatically connected with the operator, which I can change. But for this search, AND is a proper operator. So in addition to Vickers hardness, I need to select my elements. I could do it by just typing the names of them, or I could try to use the dictionary, which is always present in every field, and you can always go into dictionary and see what is the content of the field. In this case, I will use the dictionary, which is in this case, the periodic table. So periodic table, we would expect this to be here, but there is one more nice function, which is the groups of nonmetals and metals, which are on the bottom. In this case, I'm selecting lanthanoids. Lanthanoids are then abbreviated as LAN in the brackets. So I use this formula and I'm ready to run my search. I click on search and I'm getting 6 substances for which I'm getting the data on Vickers hardness. So I see all the lanthanoids, and for all of them, ytterbium, for all of them I see Vickers hardness in one search. Thank you.